like an animal with these cameras on in my grill. Flashing lights, flashing lights. You got me pity, 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 baby. I want you.
Hey!
Happy.
Oh, baby.
Happy Valentine's Day! Hearts for everyone. Hey, happy Valentine's Day, everybody! Thanks
for tuning in. Right around the corner. Special episode of Happy Hours.
Love is in the heart.
All right. Yay! No, I can't sing y'all, okay? However, I will try. So, welcome to our happy hour live at 5 with the Royal School, where for businesses we advocate
and cocktails we show you how to make.
All right, so this is our very special Valentine's Day edition.
Yes.
Okay, Valentine's Day is right around the corner.
Right around the corner, guys.
And we know most of y'all haven't finished your shopping, okay?
Don't be too late now, especially you fellas.
We know most of you haven't even started, okay? So we're here to give you some great ideas on how to make that day special for that special someone, that significant other.
The one that keeps you on your mind.
The one you can't stop thinking about.
The one that she was just always in your heart, no matter what.
Okay? So we're here to make sure you make that day special for them.
Yes.
And now, for this special live episode, however, we decided to take safety precautions.
We are going to need safety first, guys, always.
So, Tisha, could you whip up that safety thing?
We got a
fire extinguisher.
And you ask, why do they need a fire extinguisher?
Because that drink is on fire!
Literally, y'all.
This drink is literally going to be on fire, you guys. So with that being said, always practice safety first. Have that fire extinguisher to the side so you can spray it out.
Yes.
Stick to the end and you'll be able to see the flaming drink that we're going to make.
Okay? Yes.
Now, really quick before we go, we want to talk about how we promote small businesses.
Yes, we are all about promoting small businesses and making cocktails, guys. This is all for engagement, so drop a comment, like our page, share our page. We are all about engagement, supporting small businesses, and making cocktails, baby.
Okay, so also, if you're interested in joining us on this live on Saturday at 5 o'clock, please drop a comment saying I'm interested in the comments below. Or if you want to hit us up in our DMs,
yes,
we're okay with that too.
Even if you know a small business, drop them. We want everybody to know that they are a small business owner and we want to support them and share their content on our page. So don't be shy.
So first off, Tisha, okay. I want to give a special shout out to the people who are watching.
Girl, tell me who's watching now.
So we got Taurus.
Hey, Taurus.
Cortez Kitchen.
What's up, Cortez Kitchen?
Tori. Brittany.
Hey, Brittany.
Candace.
Hey, Candace.
All right, Sierra, what's up?
Hey, Sierra, what's up?
All right, so hey, while we're actually doing this, guys, if you don't mind, press that share button. Send this to your timeline.
Yes.
The more the merrier, right?
Yes, we're ready.
The conversation is going to be grand.
Happy hour.
Yes. All right.
You ready?
I'm ready. So this first drink, by the way, our intro was Drunk in Love by the Queen Beyonce. There was
Beyonce.
A reason. Okay? Hey, Beyonce is the queen.
Girl, okay? I love her.
There was a reason behind us playing Beyonce, okay? Because this first drink is called Drunk in Love. She's a singer.
Drunk in Love.
We be all night.
I hit that note.
Okay. She can hit it better than I can because I can't sing, okay?
All right, so let's get started with these drinks.
So for this drink, you're going to need, first of all, the glass.
Yes.
The glass has to be pretty deep, okay? Because what we're about to do with this, you're going to love, all right?
Yes.
Then I want to show you something special we made. Could you hand me that plate there? Yeah, I want to
show them our strawberries.
All right, so I'm about to show you guys Vanna White it out, okay? These are heart-shaped strawberries. Hey, Kiara. Hey, Portia.
Hey, Kiara. Hey, Portia.
These are heart-shaped strawberries that we cut out specifically for these drinks because it's Valentine's Day.
Yes.
Now, these are very easy to make. The only thing you have to do is actually cut the strawberry in half. Once you cut the strawberry in half, you'll cut a deep V shape into the top.
To make a...
And then, voila, you have a heart. Okay? These are going to go really, really good with our drinks today, okay?
Yes, guys.
All right, here you go.
Ready. Thank you, Miss Vanna Toya.
You're very welcome. Anything I can do to help?
Yes.
All right,
let's get started, girl. Let's get some of this off the table. So what do we need for this drink?
Okay, so for this drink, we're going to need this side of what we're going to need. Strawberry mix. So we're going to need our mixer here.
Gotcha.
So we're also going to need our vodka.
Vodka, check.
Okay. And we're going to need our triple sec.
Triple sec, check.
And the sangria little mini bottles of wine.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to use
those. So I think y'all know what we're about to do with these here. So we need our other glass as well.
Sorry guys, I gotta go into my stash down here.
The stash spot. Alright.
You need your mixer and you need your jigga to measure and make sure that
jigga
you don't get
with
too,
a J.
Yeah, with a J. To make sure you don't get too tipsy over there.
Okay? Hi Siobhan. Hey Kedrick.
Hey,
thanks for joining.
Thanks for joining us. All right, Toya, so let us know what we need.
All right, so the first thing we're going to do is, let's pop these open last.
Okay.
Okay, because they're going to go on top.
All right.
All right, so the first thing we're going to do is put a little bit of strawberries in the bottom. So could you grab those strawberries for
yes,
me?
Yes, ma'am. These Ooh, lovely heart. Because, I need to taste one. You want to taste one?
Yeah, please. Can I feed you, sister? Maybe not. Never mind. All right.
She's your significant other, those strawberries, guys.
I don't think she wants them for me, okay? All right. So, you see the look she gave?
I was like, are you sure? I might bite your hand off. I like strawberries.
Hi, Anna.
Hey, Anna.
All right. So, we're going to drop some of these pretty. Look at those heart-shaped strawberries, y'all.
They are all heart-shaped.
So heart-shaped.
Just for you.
Okay. Because we love y'all. Okay. So, all we're going to drop some in here. Get some in my glass. I feel like you have more than me.
Get a little bit more, sister.
All right, so then we're going to take the ice, baby, okay?
Ice, ice.
And we're going to put a little bit of ice in the glass.
Put a little bit of ice in here.
All right, so pour.
We're going to need the shaker on this one.
No shaker. Just need to make it cold. All
right.
A little ice for this one. All right.
Woo.
Good to go.
What's next, girl? I'm ready.
So now we're going to take the vodka.
The vodka. We have Smirnoff vodka, y'all. We like Smirnoff. We're cool with this, so that's what we go with. How much do I need?
Okay, so you're gonna need half an ounce.
All right, half an ounce. Got my jigger. Oh yeah.
All right, get a little bit in there.
I'll give you a half an ounce. Oh yeah.
Get that strawberry mix out there.
All right.
Put the top on there so we don't spill it, you know?
Yes,
don't
ma'am.
Want any accidents. Remember, safety first.
Yes, safety first.
By the way, we went to Total Wine once again to get all this stuff.
Dang, I love Total Wine.
I love it.
They're just so nice and
we
helpful
even got
there.
Samples while we were there, too, which is really nice.
It's like Sam's Club when you go on the weekend and they have all the samples. Go to Total Wine on the weekends, on the
yes.
Saturday or Friday. You're going to go walk around and they're going to have all the samples, y'all. So don't go to Total Wine.
Hey, Mo.
Hey, Mo.
All the way from Germany.
Yes, happy birthday.
Happy belated birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Mo.
Yes.
And all right, what else do we need?
Hello, Erin.
Hi, Erin.
So we're going to go ahead and grab the triple sec.
Triple sec.
And pour.
Wow.
Okay.
Let me see how much. How much do I need?
Half an ounce.
Half an ounce again. All right.
So this is going to be a beautiful red drink that's going to highlight your Valentine's Day evening.
Yes. What else do we need?
All right. So then we're going to pour these in. But you know what? I think we should pour a little bit more of the daiquiri mix in.
And I think we should pour a little bit more vodka, too.
Yeah.
Because we got a big glass.
Hey,
here.
We improvise, okay?
Yes,
we want to fill these glasses up. Let's pour some more.
A little bit
so we're
more.
Pouring another half ounce of each,
yes.
Okay?
A little vodka. And you can pour a little extra vodka if you need that extra drink for the weekend. I know you worked hard for it. Everybody.
Now, keep in mind, this is called Drunk in Love.
Drunk
There's
in
a
love.
Reason behind this being called Drunk in Love.
Yes. So, we got all our ingredients in there, Toya. What now?
Okay, so now we're going to take our little mini bottles there.
Oh, my gosh. These are wine sangria. Oh, my gosh. These are so good. These mini wine bottles, guys.
We got four for, what, $7?
Yes, at Total okay. Wine.
At Total Wine.
Yes.
And this is about to set it off. So
yes.
Can we do this together? First, let's go cheers.
Well, how are you going to open this, Toya, with no bottle opener? Oh, wow, she's strong, because I was like,
it's definitely a twist top, but I'm not going to say anything.
I was like, girl, I'm going to like her making. Can you open mine, girl? I'm a little
I got you, girl. You can have this one.
You big sisters are for something. She came in handy, because I cannot get that drink over.
Strong arm like a big sister, okay? All right, so then you're going to take these, and you're just going to tip them over, let them drip out some. And let them sit in at the bottom.
And you guys have had a margarita. What's it called?
Corona-rita.
Corona-rita. Mm-hmm. These are Valentine's. What are we going to call this? Drunken love?
Drunken love with the wine touch.
Oh, I like that, girl.
Drunken love with the wine touch.
So we got to get some strawberries on our rim.
I want some on the top as well. Can we shoot those on there?
Girl, I don't know if these stick on.
There you go.
There you go. Let me get you one.
Make them all cute.
Cheers to Valentine's Day. Yes.
Third time's a charm.
Oh, yeah. Go show them that drink, Toya. She's going to come up and show you guys what this drink looks like.
Hey. Vanna white out.
Make it for your sweetheart. It's an easy drink, guys. Just pour it up and drink it up.
Look how beautiful that is. You see the strawberries?
Fellas, your girl's going to think you really did something when you make this drink.
She's going to be like, oh, how sweet.
She's going to go, oh, my gosh.
All this for me? Oh. No, somebody set this up for you. Stop lying.
But you can tell her that you did it yourself and you learned how to make it on
The Royal Scoop. Okay.
Happy hour, okay?
Live at 5.
Come on, cheers, sister.
Cheers, sis.
Happy Valentine's Day, guys.
Just make sure you don't hit yourself in the head with the bottle as you drink, okay?
All right, let's try.
Taste this.
Oh, my God. This is so good.
It's like a fruity taste.
It's fruity and
it's
strawberry.
It's light, but you know it's strong.
Yes.
And it seems like I might have to pour this into a separate glass on the way home. Because I can't see myself drinking this and then driving. Drink responsibly, my people.
Don't drink and drive.
Okay.
Period.
Okay, city girls.
Hey, I have to make sure that you guys understood that one. Do not drink and drive, ever.
Mm-hmm.
So we thank y'all for tuning in again at...
The Royal Scoop,
Happy Hour Live at 5,
our Valentine's Day edition.
Yes.
Now, if you're just now joining in, remember, for small businesses, we advocate.
And cocktails, we show you how to make.
Hey, it's always 5 o'clock somewhere, y'all. So let's have fun.
Again, make sure you drop those business owners in the comments. And if you come on, say hello so we can shout you out.
Hello, Sierra. Hello, Sita.
Hey, Sita. Hey, Sierra. Y'all, we're going to have to try these at girls' night, too.
Yes,
these
this is
are
a great the bomb.
Let's get one more sip,
can we
sister.
One more sip?
Another cheers to small businesses.
Small businesses and prosperity.
Yes. Ooh, it just makes me all warm and lovey inside.
That's good. Can we set that on the side
right
there?
Let's set this on the side. We're going to drink these later, guys. We got another drink to make.
So this is the moment that we've all been waiting for. Remember we told you we had a fire extinguisher. Yes, I had to do syllables because this is real. Fire extinguisher.
Okay. Still got it, y'all.
Now, here's the funny part.
Because for some reason,
fire extinguishers haven't been prevalent lately. Or maybe it's just us. I don't know.
But I just bought this today. Especially for this episode because I wanted to make sure we had a nice new fire extinguisher. So we don't have no issues. Right, Toya?
For real. So... Hey, guys, always keep a fire extinguisher with you, like, for real, safety first.
Safety first.
How much does this cost you?
$17.99 at Walmart.
$17.99.
Yep.
But $17.99 worth of life.
Yes.
Because you can put out a fire and keep your life. Okay?
Oh, girl, I like that.
Girl,
keep your life, y'all.
Keep your life.
Let's put this to the side just in case we're needed.
All right.
Tell us, what is the name of our next drink, Toya?
The next drink is going to be... our Love on Fire Martini. So,
Love on Fire.
Literally on fire, y'all. Okay?
Literally. We can go inside my handy dandy stash down here.
Yes, yes, yes.
These martini glasses, because this is a Love on Fire Martini.
Martini.
Martini, baby. And this is for Valentine's Day as well.
All right, so the first thing we're going to do is, let's get some more of those strawberries because we want to make sure those heart-shaped strawberries are in the bottom to give that love feel.
So what all do we need so I can put it out here?
Hand me the strawberries. And I want to go show the people that just joined how we cut them up into heart shape.
All right, and I'll be getting our things ready for
All right, so once again, if you just joined, we've cut strawberries up into heart shape. We use them for our last drink as well. Easy to do. Slice the strawberry down the middle. create a deep V shape and then cut them. So really, really easy to create this shape. And fellas, once again, your girl's gonna love you for it.
Yes. Hey, Carla. Thanks for joining in. Who else we got on there, Toya?
All right.
Any newcomers?
Ladybug, hello.
Hey, Ladybug.
All right, so let me get some of those strawberries so I can put them in the bottom.
Okay, is this all we need? Did I have everything?
All right, so for this one, you're gonna need coconut rum, which is right here, okay? You're also going to need peach schnapps. Our peach schnapps is right there.
Right here.
You're also going to need vodka.
Vodka.
Okay. Which is right there. And then, you know, a little bit of cranberry juice. And cranberry juice is good for you.
It is actually.
So if you want to hit a health tip,
give
cranberry juice.
And that's going to make our deep red for Valentine's Day as well. And then the number one ingredient to make this love martini on fire is 151 proof rum, guys. Have you ever tried this? Sorry, you're crazy. Don't light your hair on fire.
I'm done. No Michael Jackson's around here, okay?
So, guys, this 151 proof rum, it actually says on the bottle it's flammable.
It is flammable.
Again, be careful. Safety first. We do not recommend that you make this drink at home unless
you have your
fire extinguisher. And you have a little bit experience in making these fire cocktails, guys. So we practice this.
Really quick, where's our fire extinguisher?
Here it goes.
Please put that up on the table.
Woo! I'll put it right here.
Put it right next to us. Okay. We've already taken the pen out.
Yes, we're
so
ready.
So if we have to spray, this whole thing is going to be white by the end of the day. Okay?
Yes, but we will be safe. We will be safe and okay.
And here to join you next Saturday for our next Happy Hour Live at 5 with the Royal Scoop. Okay? All right.
Okay, let's go.
So let's get some strawberries in the bottom of the cup.
All right, strawberries is our number one ingredient today.
Hello, Tabitha.
Hey, Tabitha.
Thanks for joining us. All right, put these in the bottom.
All right. Is that
we can really just use a lot of
all
them.
All of them?
Not all of them, but most of them because at the end of the day.
Well, you know what?
Let's leave it just like that.
Because of fire.
Oh, yeah, the fire. We won't catch the strawberries.
Actually, I'm going to take some of those out, y'all.
Yeah.
Like we said, safety first. We just want to make sure we ain't got too much going on right here.
We don't want no problems, big fella.
At all. Okay, that's enough strawberries, girl.
Hello, Charisse. How are you?
Hey, Charisse.
All right, so, guys, if you're just now tuning in, we're about to make a drink called Love on Fire.
Yes, a Love on Fire martini.
This is our special Valentine's Day edition, hence the beautiful, soothing jazz music in the background. We're trying to set the mood for you, okay? Now, with that being said, we're about to light some stuff on
fire, baby!
If this will work, hold on.
Get it, girl. Okay. All right, so tell us what we need, Toya, and let's get this drink started!
All right, so let's get it started. So what we're going to do first is pour 1/2 ounce of coconut rum using your jigga.
Your jigga, 1/2 ounce. We're going to do an extra 1/2 ounce because we're making two drinks.
Yeah, we're making two. So because we're making two, we're doubling everything.
Yes.
Because we will shake it up and pour, okay?
Shake it up and pour.
Shake it up and pour. Shake it up and pour.
All right, what's next, sister?
All right, so now you're going to do the peach schnapps.
Okay. Keep with that top back on, girl.
I sound extra boozy when I say peach schnapps.
Okay. But that's really what it's called, though.
Okay.
We're going to get two of those because we're making two drinks.
And don't forget, we're about to set this thing on fire.
Fire. This drink is on fire. Okay, we're going to hold that. We're going to wait.
We don't want to do too much for you today.
All right, what's next?
So now we're going to take 1/2 ounce of vodka.
Vodka. All right. Double up on these.
Double it up.
What's next, sister?
We're going to take 4.5 ounces of cranberry juice.
All right, yes. This is going to be your mixer. Make sure you don't get
too tipsy. Hello, Miss Charisse.
Hey, Charisse. All right, you said 4, so we're going to put 4 in here.
4 1/2.
All right. Gotcha.
All right.
What's next?
So now we're about to take it and shake.
All right. Let's get some ice.
Get some ice in there to make it, you know, a little cool.
Yes.
You have a strainer?
Don't need a strainer, girl. We got to shake it. Ready? You ready to shake this, girl?
Shake it up. Royal scoop, baby. Shake it up, Royal Scoop, baby.
All right. All right. We have to give y'all a little show in between. Okay, girl, so we're going to pour this in the drinks.
Okay,
You need your martini glass because this is a martini. Ooh, look at that.
It's so pretty. Look at that pretty pink reddish color.
Look at that.
Oh, that is beautiful.
You know what, girl? I'm going to take these strawberries out of this one. Hold on. I want to make sure we are right over here. Actually, you can kind of have a little bit in yours. Let me pour a little bit in yours.
Okay, perfect.
Yours is really...
That works fine. Leave that
strawberry
in there.
Sorry, I'm going to leave those strawberries out, guys, because we want to
make
sure... Okay,
she's taking the strawberries out because she's practicing safety.
Yes.
We're just scared the strawberries are going to actually catch on fire.
Right, we don't need that.
Take down our whole set, so we're trying to be precautious. All right,
so...
The last little piece you need.
We need your bar spoon.
Now, if you notice, we have a bigger bar spoon this time around because we have a bigger glass. We normally use a smaller bar spoon for the shot glasses, but today we're doing a martini. So, what we're going to do is pour it on top. All right,
let's go. All right, so you're gonna need your bar spoon. Of course, you gotta make sure you pour it on top. Actually, LaToya, I'm gonna use my jigger in this because I wanna make sure that
we don't do too much.
Yeah, I wanna make sure that I don't do too much of this.
If you're just now joining us, we're about to set these drinks on fire.
Fire, baby. Hey, okay. We need our...
You know, I'm gonna get a pot because we wanna put it out. We're gonna just smother it with the pot over the top so we don't catch on fire.
Okay.
So give me a second.
Get our pot, sister. All right. I almost forgot the pot, y'all.
Excuse me.
We wanna make sure that when it's time to put this fire out, we do it safely and easily, guys. So, get that pot, girl.
All right,
we got our pot.
Oh, okay.
All right, so use your bar spoon to pour it on top.
All right, y'all, here goes.
We're going to do both?
Whew, let's do both. All right. Are you ready, sister?
Is that enough?
It better be enough today.
Okay, guys. All y'all ready for this? Hold on. Give a pipe. We got a fire extinguisher. And it's on fire. I don't know if y'all can see it. We might have to turn the lights off so they can see it.
Yeah, where are the lights?
Turn the lights off real quick.
All right. Oh, they can see it.
Oh, you can see it. Y'all see those fire drinks?
This one isn't really on fire. Let me give this one a little bit more flame.
Get it, girl. Get that fire going.
I feel like I'm on a camping
trip. It's okay. As long as we tried.
We see one. That's all that matters. I think for safety purposes, we're going to keep this one lit.
We're going to keep that one lit.
Okay.
What do y'all think about these fire love martinis? Can I see the fire?
Yeah, they can see the fire. Okay. Here, let me put my shirt behind this so they can see it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's perfect.
No, I don't want to catch my hair on fire.
No, please don't.
Let me lean back because it's looking a little wavy. Okay.
Y'all let us know what y'all think about these love martinis on fire in the comments.
So when you hand it to your boo, say, baby, my heart is always on fire for you.
Oh, I like that.
I got game.
Okay. But we're about to put this fire out real quick, girl.
Yeah, please. Because
we don't want to mess up our cocktail glasses either.
Now, when you put it out, you're not going to hold it down because you'll crack the glass. You want to put it out enough to smother it.
Real quick. Y'all ready?
Ready?
Here we go.
Set, go. Put it out. Pick it back up. That's it.
Voila.
That's it. Put this one out because this one's still on fire, girl.
Is it out?
Girl, let me make sure, because I'm not trying to turn into a fire and breathe and drink.
Girl, because we have to taste these drinks, and we don't want to spit fire today, y'all.
That's not my intention. Is this fire going?
It's out.
Girl, set it down over there. Just one more time. Just in case, girl.
One more time for safety.
Okay. It's like magic, y'all.
It's like magic, baby.
All right.
Woo! Y'all, I can't believe we did this drink. We were so nervous. We had to make sure that we had all of our safety measures going on, because... We do not
want to
burn down.
Yes, y'all, it is lit, okay?
Literally lit.
Literally
lit, y'all. So we thank y'all for joining us today and being a part of our first time making these fire drinks. Who else we got on there, Toya? Let's do some shout-outs.
Let's see. We wanted to thank all of you guys for joining us so far.
Yes.
All right. So before these get a little too cool.
Okay, well,
Should we go ahead and taste them?
Let's taste them, girl.
Let's get some strawberries and put them in. I just want strawberries.
All right, now okay. We're okay with the strawberries now, y'all.
Like, I did not cut these strawberries up for no reason, y'all. I was in the kitchen.
I just had to be safe, y'all.
Slicing and dicing.
All right, strawberries on top.
Hello, Anya.
Hey, Anya.
Thanks for joining us. You just missed the fire. However, if you missed us setting these drinks on fire, please feel free, after we posted this to our page, go and follow The Royal Scoop, and on Instagram, The underscore Royal underscore Scoop. Yes. And you'll be able to play back this live and see us lighting this on fire.
Lighting on fire. Literally, guys. Okay. And let me hear it one more time. These drinks were on fire! I hit that bell, girl.
Girl, you better than me.
I need a record deal. All
right. So, what we're going to do is... What are we cheersing?
Ooh, this is
Remember,
hot.
We said cheersing is not a word, right?
No, cheersing is definitely not a word, but we can make it a word. Cheersing is our word.
So how about this? Cheers to...
To...
Prosperity.
Prosperity. Ooh, yeah, that's a good one.
Small business.
Small businesses.
Having fun.
Having fun.
Relaxation.
Relaxation. I didn't say it right.
And the Royal Scoop.
Cheers, guys.
All right, let's taste these, sis.
Make sure it ain't hot,
Make sure
girl.
It's not hot.
Oh,
this is really good, y'all.
This is so
good.
This is perfect for your Valentine's Day sweetheart night.
Yes, I'm trying to tell you. Put some thought into that process to make that night special for that special someone. Now, keep in mind, if you missed out, we made a drunken love drink. And let me show them what that looked like. Could you grab my drink for me, sis?
Yes, girl. It's still waiting for us.
All right. Hey, Jewel.
Hey, Jewel. Jewel was featured as our business actually last week on our Super Bowl edition. So shout outs to Jewel, girl. We love you.
If you're looking for custom shirts, go to our page, search for that live, and go to her page and purchase your shirts.
Purchase your shirts, guys. She made our Super Bowl shirts. And
now, this is the drink we made earlier today.
Look at that drink.
This is called Drunken Love for
drunk
a reason.
Love.
So drink responsibly.
Yes.
Okay.
Don't drink and drive, y'all.
Make sure you're in a designated place or you have a DD, designated driver.
Yes. And then let them see this drink up close too, sister.
All right. Look at that beautiful martini glass.
Yes.
Look at that, y'all. They got the strawberries in there, heart-shaped, floating around. Like I said, when you hand these to your honey, say, you know what? You have my heart, so I thought I'd give it to you in a glass.
Hold on. Let me get my heart, girl. I felt that. I got my
Is it beating?
Oh, wait.
Now, unless you got an ice box where your heart used to be, these are the perfect drink for
no
you.
No ice box, guys. Open your heart up and love each other. Love each other, support each other, all of that. It's all about love right now, guys. So love, 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 support.
Hey, Niecy.
So
that was a good.
That was good.
I love these drinks.
Yes. Let me taste this one. One more time.
I want this one, okay? Because this one was on fire like me, you know?
Well, we want to see you guys next week on the Happy Hour Live with the Royal Scoop. At 5, y'all, next week, every Saturday.
Don't forget to tune in. We're going to give it to you every single time. We're going to have great drinks for you, great cocktails, great shots, and great small business, okay? Because we only deal with the best.
The best, guys, every time. So we thank you guys for tuning in.
Thank you.
We are out today.
Hey, we out.
Get that drink, girl.
We out. Let me take you to the front.
We out.
Yes. Bye-bye.
See you next week.
Come back.
Okay.
Next week.
We
want to
see
you.
Wanna see
Don't miss out.
Don't miss out.
Love y'all.
Bye-bye.